never feel thirsty. We all feel thirsty and we drink water when we feel thirsty. But do you know that by the time we feel thirsty, we already have hurt ourselves. We already were completely dehydrated. Imagine this. There were a few soldiers that were found dead on a deserted island. They were post-mortem to found that they died out of dehydration. But there were a lot of water in their bags. Now the question is, why did they die of dehydration if they still have water with them? Why didn't they have the common sense to drink the water? Because thirst is the last indicator of dehydration. When you are feeling thirsty, you are already past the point where you should have drunk the water. That means the soldiers didn't get that signal that they should drink the water because they are waiting for the thirst. So never let your body feel thirsty again. Keep drinking enough water so your cells can repair themselves. Hopefully, you can try and implement this, and this will make phenomenal change to you. Thank you.